Hello, welcome to another PAL Dragon Arena with bad commentary, and I'm not lying, bad commentary. Alright, so, let's see, they already gave up already? Huh. So, I guess, I don't know, that could be a trick. We got a minute to start, and we got three, and they got four. So I guess they're not going to get many more, just like us. We don't have many to play, that play to begin with, so usually it's usually stacked like 20 to 5 is a usual number that we would battle. Let's get ready to battle. They got seven, so I wouldn't take the word at face value, but cause that could just be a ploy. Now they got eight. Still gonna just stick to the plan. I'm waiting for those to open. Just a waiting game for me. I wait till the Ancient Remains open before I really go. But it looks like Stumpy's gonna grab that one. Which is fine. Let's see. Minutes till that happens. So, we got board. Alright. Two minutes ago. Yeah, nine. Should probably look into playing some music in the background because there's going to be lots of silence. Like I said, bad commentary. So I probably should get some music to fill in. I'll look into that next video. Okay. Oh, 11 seconds. And I'll go ahead and get ready. I'll grab the other three, I guess. Gotta reinforce the up to 10 now. Looks like Our ancient remains are not too bad for the ancient remains. The map's looking pretty good. They got 12, so we'll see if that's a change or not. I wish that was up a little bit higher. We do got a couple of big guys. I don't know if they're playing or not. So now they're up to 13. 14 now. Bit too quiet right now. Citadel 3, what about it? No. Oh, here comes the first caravan. And so far we have the whole path. Three fours. Alright, we've got 43.5 minutes left. Still plenty of time. Still early. It's fine. So far, so good. Oops. Cab, I'm gonna I don't know why he's let's see. Oh. Oops. Okay, let's see, he's declaring war over. Well, they're doing fine. Ancient remains 4. Where's my watchtower? My watchtower's not here. Oh, that was okay. That was Stumpy. All right, I thought that was. Second one's out and it's coming right through where I'm at, so good. Oh, just got it. Now it's coming to 4. What? Oh, they just took it. How'd they take it? Going on. Oh, he already took it back home. Okay, let's see who's. Ancient remains 4. Why isn't he? Oh, there goes the third caravan. Hate to pick out a withdrawal. They take. Oh, yeah, they had to because the timing just. So, 4, 6. I got 2 marches. Another one, 4th one, actually. Oh shoot. And it's going right through transporter one, which I just left not too long ago. Well, I don't think nothing's in there, and they're not even trying. Let's see if we can get away with it. And what's there? And too far away. Okay, so we got one of those caravans up there at Citadel 2. Oh, she filled in. That's good. Of war. Oh, they're still going for four. And transporter four. Oh, now I see. What? Oh, that's right. I emptied it and then yeah, okay. Forgot to go up there. Oh well. And 27 minutes to go. Wait, he's going there. Where's he going? I'm twice. That makes no sense, but hey. Kind of got two more marches. It was a great comp. Yeah, he's probably lost a lot of T4 in this battle lane, but yeah. So they've had plenty of forts and stuff. They got their solos. There's no doubt about that. We're gonna win this one, and I'm also a good sport too. As long as we're winning, then I'm all for them getting their solo points. So. Oh, yeah. Let's see who they're. So, oh, there wasn't. Oops. 17 minutes to go. It's pretty quiet right now. Oh, there's only one caravan, but still overall, it's a bit quiet. Here comes another caravan. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit. It's nothing really more to do at this point. Thank you. Alright, let's see. Only got 1,000 going up against 20 mil, so we'll see. Total cap. Being attacked. I forgot to check those. Okay. Oh, we're just coming up on 11 minutes left. Still not much to do. Like I said, we've pretty much won this a while ago. Actually, I think we never had, we were never behind to begin with, but yeah, I definitely got my solo points, and I'm sure the other side has too. Oh, nice. Everybody else is just cruising along as well, so this has kind of been a boring Dragon Arena. Not the exciting ones that we usually have. But I'll take a win at any point to get those hero tokens. So I think that gives us 5 for winning. So that's great. Can't believe he hasn't given my hero back. He asked for me to hit him. Usually when you do that, you give the hero back. My leader has escaped. Oops, I forgot to turn that game off. So you're gonna hear lightning from another game. I'm just gonna let it go. Yeah, rally initiated. Join the rally. I will join the rally. What does he want? What? Siege only. Okay, I'm like, what? I'm trying to figure out what he's doing. I sent him siege. Oh well. Okay. Hot Springs 4. Well, hey, there's your background music. Rally. Rally, rally. Ooh. He's traveling. Alright, just under 4 minutes to go, and this will be over. Troops that I don't, you know. Okay, what else? I know I got control of that, so I'm sure everybody got their points. I just don't like the pool and that. And find out, hey, I didn't get my points, you pulled. But I'm sure all five of us. The bank jumped in about halfway mark, I think. And yeah, he's already got his points, so the others should have. by far, so I shouldn't have to worry. Let's see, I got. All right, 6 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's a winner. Another victory in the books. All right, that's great. Let's see. Five out of it. Yeah, we won five. Yeah, I had 200 left over. So I get five more. 70 more to go. So I'm gonna take me 12 more. Or 14 more of victories. So we want 320. Oh, I stand on that. Okay. That's right, because we lost last time, so we won this time, so we're back to where 2100. Just gotta wait to get ported out. Mm-hmm. Forgot about the bank. Whether we win or lose, we always are good sports, so I'm gonna lose it. Oops. I need to shield up the bank real quick. Okay. Actually, let me get the bank home too. I said, usually if we win or lose, no matter what, we're good sports. Dragon Arena is fun, and we leave a good message. So that's what I was in the middle of doing. Looks like that would be it for this Dragon Arena. Thanks for watching, and until next time, peace.